Denver Health has served the community for over 160 years and is committed to providing the highest quality care and services for all individuals. The Denver Health Psychology Internship has a long history of training top-notch psychologists since 1968 and has been accredited by the American Psychological Association since 1980. I'm Jenny Peraza, the training director for the Doctoral Psychology Internship, and I'm excited to introduce you to our program. We offer a challenging and comprehensive training experience with clinical rotations across multiple settings. This includes research and scholarly opportunities and a robust seminar curriculum. It is our mission that graduates of internship are highly skilled and culturally aware psychologists who make a positive community impact. As a teaching hospital with 2,000 learners from 34 health professions, training and education is highly valued at Denver Health. In 2007, we began referring to the psychology interns as psychology residents, acknowledging this advanced level of training in a medical setting. Our psychology faculty are dedicated supervisors and enthusiastic teachers. We have 35 psychologists on staff and even more consulting faculty from other health disciplines. This allows us to offer a wide variety of training experiences for our residents.
Denver Health is a wonderful place to do psychology training. We have a rich training atmosphere at Denver Health. There are trainees in all medical specialties, and so psychology interns are able to train side by side with medical residents in various specialties. The physicians, nurses, administrators are very respectful of the profession of psychology. The medical areas really want to have psychologists as part of their service clinical teams. At Denver Health, we see a synergistic relationship in which our training program and other training programs make each other better.
There's a dedication to training, making sure that residents get appropriate training, but training that they want. They have their major rotation and then the electives. They get choice in that, they get to fill in the gaps where they need to, and we really listen to the residents' needs. I've worked at Denver Health for 22 years. I love working here. I love working with underserved populations, but I also love being a supervisor and being a part of the training, and I think that's kind of a unique aspect of Denver Health is that the supervisors want to be supervisors. It's not kind of a burden on us. We enjoy teaching, we enjoy supervising and watching our residents grow and become the psychologists that they're going to become.
Denver Health serves a diverse community and residents work with individuals from various backgrounds and with a wide variety of behavioral health concerns. Residents gain breadth and depth of training through a combination of major and minor rotations throughout the medical center. We have residents in child and adult outpatient mental health clinics, substance use services, and the neuropsychology clinic. Inpatient rotations include the adult and adolescent inpatient psychiatry units, psychiatry consult liaison, psychiatry emergency services, and pediatric urgent care. We also have residents rotating at sites off the main campus, such as the Denver City and County Jails and some of our integrated behavioral health clinics. The psychology internship has worked closely with Denver Health's Center for Addiction Medicine to develop additional services, such as telehealth and parent-family therapy services for patients with substance abuse problems. Although the internship has a primary focus on clinical training, our residents do participate in some scholarly activity during the year. We also collaborate with local universities to train doctoral practicum students, giving some psychology residents the opportunity to participate in tiered supervision. Residents consistently tell us that one of the strengths of our program is the variety of training experiences available in the range of complex clinical presentations. They tell us that by the end of internship, they have developed professional confidence and a deeper understanding of what it means to be a health service psychologist. They feel prepared to step into a variety of clinical settings after they graduate. With a number of outdoor spaces for activities like hiking and skiing, as well as historic and cultural sites, restaurants, and music venues, Colorado is a great place to complete your internship year. Please visit our website to find our brochure and learn more about our program. It is the Denver Health mission to participate in the education of the next generation of healthcare professionals. In the psychology program, we are eager to work with enthusiastic residents and contribute to the training of future psychologists.